Hello, this is Stacey Roshan, and in today's video, we're going to talk about providing one-on-one virtual personalized video help with Flipgrid. Personally, I like to set up two communication channels for my students, one that is public and one that is private. The public one is great in that many students can benefit from seeing questions their peers have asked and my response to those questions. What's more, students can do the replying here. So it really can be a way to open up opportunities for peer-to-peer teaching. I also like to provide private communication channels though. Sometimes students don't feel comfortable announcing their questions to the full class. This can be as simple as a student emailing you a question, or it can be a private Flipgrid channel that you set up for your students to post questions to. The key to setting up a private Flipgrid is to turn on topic moderation, which I cover in the pre-class private check-ins using Flipgrid video, if you haven't caught that one yet. Now, let's dig into why I find Flipgrid so powerful here. Let's start with a simple case where a student is stuck on their math homework and emails me. By typing a reply back to students, I, one, am not able to communicate tone as easily as I can with a verbal response. Two, I don't love typing math equations. Three, I think a typed math response is harder to follow than one where I can write and explain at the same time. I oftentimes find that sending a quick video reply back to students is faster actually than trying to type up math equations and then typing more text to further explain the solution process. I rather talk and write. And with Flipgrid, I'm able to do just that. Here's an example of how I might set up things for a public Q&A topic. The instructions are simple. Students record a question and then their classmates can reply, or I can. Students would write their questions and then somebody can record a reply right below. And here's an example of how I'm using Flipgrid to give math answers. I mainly use the whiteboard functionality and the pen tool to write and talk, responding to whatever questions a student has asked. It's a mini instructional video, but personalized to what the student was struggling with. I do it in one take, so it's pretty quick for me. If the student asked the question in the Flipgrid itself, then they will automatically get an email when I have replied back to them. If, on the other hand, they emailed me, then I simply copy the Flipgrid URL that I created and I reply back to their email with that link. And that's really it. That's how I provide personalized video help to my students using Flipgrid. I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye for now.